I'm building this house on the moon, like a lost astronaut, looking at you like a star from a
place. And I know that somewhere inside that cold, lifeless exterior, there's an actual human soul. And I'm also pretty sure that I'm the only one.